Welcome children, in this video class we are going to revise second term portions except supplementary reader. Let's start children. Let's revise glossary. First one, shrank, an adverse reaction. Shrank, an adverse reaction. Feeble, weak. Feeble, weak. Denied, refused. Denied, refused. Shabby, worn out. Shabby, worn out. Reluctant, hesitant. Reluctant, hesitant. Persuaded, convinced. Persuaded, convinced. Next, hospitality, taking good care of the guest and visitors. Hospitality, taking good care of the guest and visitors. Strangers, unknown people. Strangers, unknown people. Refreshing, renewing. Refreshing, renewing. Virtue, high moral behavior. Virtue, high moral behavior. Culture, the habits and customs of a particular society. Culture, the habits and customs of a particular society. Fortune, luck. Passion, strong emotion. Passion, strong emotion. Inspiration, mentally stimulated to do something creative. Inspiration, mentally stimulated to do something creative. Wondered, to think with a feeling of surprise. Wondered, to think with a feeling of surprise. Excel, exceptionally good. Excel, exceptionally good. Ridiculed, teased. Ridiculed, teased. Strokes, a particular style of moving the arms and legs in swimming. Strokes, a particular style of moving the arms and legs in swimming. Rips, pull something quickly or forcibly. Rips, pull something quickly or forcibly. Cheer, expressing good wishes. Cheer, expressing good wishes. Flair, ability or talent. Flair, ability or talent. Strain, force. Strain, force. Give up, surrender. Give up, surrender. Fill in the blanks. Number one, the rich man dashed at the beggar, shouted. Number two, a man in dash clothes stopped near him, shabby. Number three, the hut was very dash, small. Number four, Kalyan worked in a dash farm. The old man helped dash and dash, poor and needy. Next one, Mother Nature gives everything for all creature. Next, fruits and shadows are free under the tree. Dash is a culture, virtue. Fortune knocks with its best who dash for their guest, cares. Welcome guest to win everyone's dash in life's race, heart. Next one, the pigeon returned home when it started to rain. The bird catcher had a pigeon in his dash cage. The bird catcher decided to sit under the dash tree. The hen pigeon got dry dash for the bird catcher twigs. Choose the correct option. Number one, His father wanted him to do well in dash. Option B, studies. Number two, Aguilan's passion is to learn dash. Option B, judo. Number three, master trained Aguilan on a dash. Option C, single stroke. Number four, Aguilan learnt judo for dash years. Option B, 2 years. Match the following. Number one, garden, well maintained. Number two, trash can, wasted food. Number three, old man, hungry and tired. Number four, hut, very small. Number five, gruel, earthen pot. Once again, garden, well maintained, trash can, wasted food, old man, hungry and tired, hut, very small, gruel, earthen pot. Write true or false. Number one, the pigeon started to worry for her friend. True. They would rest on the tree. True. Number three, the bird catcher's clothes were dry. False. Number four, the pigeon flew away for dry twigs. True. Number five, the bird catcher let the pigeon jump into the fire. False. Once again, the pigeon started to worry for her friend. True. They would rest on the tree. True. The bird catcher's clothes were dry. False. The pigeon flew away for dry twigs. True. The bird catcher let the pigeon jump into the fire. False. Identify the character or the speaker. Number one, I hope he is safe. Here the speaker is hen pigeon. Number two, do not feel sad dear. Cock pigeon. Number three, I will camp here for the night. Bird catcher. Number four, oh no, what shall I do now? Hen pigeon. Number five, I was cruel and selfish. Bird catcher. Next one, believe yourself. Here the speaker is master. Next, learn well, live well. Aguilan's father. How did I win the competition with a single stroke? Aguilan. My dear, you learned the most difficult stroke in judo. Master. Write the rhyming words. Number one, nature, creature. Tree, free. Bird, herd. Face, race. Culture, future. Tall, all. Light, flight. Might, fight. Join the words and write the new word. Number one, dance plus ER, dancer. Entertain plus ment, entertainment. Fear plus full, fearful. Sing plus ER, singer. Paint plus ER, painter. Judge plus ment, judgment. Treat plus ment, treatment. Tooth plus less, toothless. Care plus less, careless. Joy plus full, joyful. Beauty plus full, beautiful. Next Roman, form new words with appropriate suffixes. Peace plus full, peaceful. Rest plus less, restless. Drive plus ER, driver. Govern plus ment, government. Next, add appropriate suffix to each word with the clues given. Make something better, development. A person, one who teaches, teacher. Very pretty, beautiful. Having no money, penniless. Once again, make something better, development. A person, one who teaches, teacher. Very pretty, beautiful. Having no money, penniless. Choose the correct verb form to the following sentences. You know already, has is used for he, she and it. Have is used for I, you, we and they. Number one, I dash the Taj Mahal. Answer is, have visited. Next, we dash the animal in a trap. Have caught. Next, you dash a beautiful painting. Have made. They dash in yellow color. Have dressed. He dash a house in America. Has bought. She dash her exam. Has written. It dash the bus stop. Has left. Next, Roman. Fill in the blanks. I dash never seen a cobra. Have. Next, we dash not found the dog yet. Have. Number three, you dash arrived at the right time. Have. Number four, they dash written three letters already. Have. Number five, he dash just lost his wallet. Has. Number six, she dash never forgotten her bag. Has. Next, Roman. Change the following sentences to present perfect tense. Number one, she writes a letter to her friend. She has written a letter to her friend. Number two, Mohammed loses his purse in the crowd. Mohammed has lost his purse in the crowd. Number three, they eat all the bananas themselves. They have eaten all the bananas themselves. Next, number four, I booked two tickets for my brother. I have booked two tickets for my brother. Number five, Mahesh gives the book to his friend. Mahesh has given the book to his friend. Next, choose a verb and complete the sentence. Number one, John has dashed a letter to his father. Written. Number two, Akshaya's brothers have dashed to the educational tour. Gone. Number three, we have dashed the first prize twice in 2 years. Won. Number four, Hilda has dashed a new toy to play. Taken. Number five, Vidya and Fatima have dashed biryani for the party. Prepared. Similar meaning. Angry, furious. Happy, joy. Cut, chop. Slim, thin. Read the sentences and write the word with same meanings for the underlined words. First one, I ate the big apple. Big, large. Next one, this is a little dog. Little, small. Next one, I threw a rock in the lake. Rock, stone. Next one, I am so happy, happy, glad. Next, Roman. Opposites. Happy, sad. Tall, short. Full, empty. Fill in the blanks with the correct opposites. Is this bottle empty? No, it is full. Is he standing on top? No, he is at the bottom. Is this a small tree? No, it is huge. Is this a dark room? No, it is bright. Conjunctions. He has a pencil and a paper. He has a ball but not a bat. Next one. Do you want apple or pear? Let us see some more connecting words. Children, you have learnt earlier, because is used to explain the reason for the first event, and so is used to explain the result of the first event. Examples: I cannot go out because it is raining. He missed the bus because he came late. She did not buy the book because she had no money. Priya was sick, so she consulted a doctor. He came late, so he missed the bus. She had no money, so she did not buy the book. Next, Roman. Match the following. Number one, the cat was hungry, so it ate a fish. Number two, I was on leave because I had a headache. Number three, he was afraid of the dog, so he ran away. Number four, she went home early because she had to attend function. Fill in the blanks with correct connecting words. Number one, he ate two chocolates, so he got cough. Number two, the rat ran fast because a cat was chasing it. Number three, he missed his purse, so he was sad. Number four, Tom left the class because he was sick. Number five, he lost the key, so he couldn't open his room.